मॉर्निंग बंगबंधु विद्यानिकेतन कृतिक आयोजित ऑनलाइन क्लास है। वेलकम फॉर क्लास 4 यूनिट 14 मीट अस डे। हमें मोहम्मद शफीकुल आलम
of day and night. We can difference between day and night, and we can imagine the day and night.
What does it mean? Today we will learn about Mithas Day. Now we will read the text. Mita is in class 4. She gets up at 6 o'clock. She washes her face. She has breakfast at 7 o'clock. Then she brushes her teeth. She goes to school at 9 o'clock. She works to her school. After school at 3 o'clock, she visits her grandmother. Then, Mita returns home at 5 o'clock. So, here's some information. You will have to read the text again and again, and you have to collect the information that given in the text. Mita is in class 4. What class does Mita read? Mita reads in class 4. She gets up at 6 o'clock. When does she get up? She gets up at 6 o'clock. She washes her face. She has her breakfast at 7 o'clock. Here has been used here as a process part. That means has means take or eat. It when we take liquid and solid, we can use take or have. Here she is person, third person, that is why has used here. Breakfast at 7 o'clock, then she brushes her teeth, she goes to school at 9 o'clock. Here is some information. When does she go to school? She goes to school at 9 o'clock. She walks to her school. How does she go to school? She goes to school on foot. That means her school is near to her house or residence. That is why she goes to school walking or on foot. Hete hete school e jaye because school tar bari kachi. After school at 3 o'clock she visits her grandmother. School sheshe 3 tar shomoy she tar dadir kache jaye or nanir kache jaye. Then Mita returns home at 5 o'clock. Erpore Mita 5tar shomoy barite phire ashe. Then you come to the activity B. There are some incomplete sentences. You will have to complete the sentences, the following sentences from the information that was given in the text. Mita gets up at 10. I have said earlier, Mita gets up at when? Yes. Mita gets up at 6 o'clock. She has breakfast at 7 o'clock or 7 a.m. আমরা এখানে am pm ব্যবহার করব. Mita gets up at 6 a.m. She has breakfast at 7 a.m. She goes to school at 9 a.m. She visits her grandmother at 3 o'clock or 3 p.m. She returns home at 5 p.m. Her school activities are done. Then language focus. You need use within times. School begins at 7 a.m. When does your school begin? At 7 or 8 or 9. When you go to school, you will mention your school time. Look at the following pictures. Tell me what you see in the picture, what you can see in the picture. Here is the picture. Here we can see a girl in the bed. But can you see the girl is in the table with the breakfast? But what she is doing, in her hand there is a book and in her another hand there is a pencil. That means he is in the work or study. Here we can see a school ground or playground. The students are standing in front of the school. When do you get up? Then we can realize what we have learned earlier. When do you get up? You can say yourself, I get up at 6 o'clock or 6 a.m. Athwa 6 o'clock in the morning. তোমরা কোন ভাবে বলতে পারো? When do you have breakfast? তুমি কখন সকালে নাস্তা খাও? I have my breakfast at 7 a.m. I have my breakfast at 6 a.m. And when do you take your breakfast? You will mention your time. When do you go to school? When do you go to school? As you are a student of morning shift, you can mention that I go to school at 7 a.m. Or you can say, if you are a student of day shift, you can say, I go to school at 11:30 or 12 noon. When do you return home from school? You can say I return from school from school at 5 o'clock or 5 p.m. New words with meaning. There are some new words in the text. Here we can see get up. Get up means awake up, raise from bed. Wash means clean. New words with meaning. Another word, wash means clean. breakfast, a meal eaten or taken in the morning, a meal eaten or taken in the morning, or visit, go to see and spend time with someone socially. Visit means to go somewhere to meet, or socially to meet another person. So Mita goes to her grandmother, grandma's after school. Return, come or go back to place or person. Now midday 12 noon, and before midday we use AM after meridian, and after 12 noon we use PM. So you will have to learn when do we use AM or PM. Anti-meridian and post-meridian. Teacher will read the text. It is not needed for the online class because students are staying at home, so you will have to read the text yourself, and you will have to read, as the students reading, you will have to read the text again and again in your residence. And if you face any difficulties, then contact us, contact your teacher, or take help from your guardians or from your teacher. Group work is not needed for you because it is an online class. If you are in the classroom, then group work is needed. So individually you can do the activities. When does Mita get up? We have said earlier, Mita gets up at 6 o'clock in the morning. When does Mita have breakfast? Mita have breakfast at 7 o'clock or 7 a.m. When does Mita return home? Mita returns home at 5 o'clock or 5 p.m. Where we can see, now you will check your answers with your friend. Answer I have said before you, you can check your answers. Fill up the gaps. Mita gets up at, and now you can check your answers. Mita has breakfast at 7 a.m., goes to school at 9 a.m., she visits her grandmother at 3 p.m., she returns home at 5 p.m. Now write a short composition about your daily routine, or daily activity, what you do in your home or residence from the support of Mita's day using AM and PM. Using AM PM, you will have to write a composition in your residence, and you will deliver it when we will come to school in natural class. Activities gula amra dekhe niche, activities gula ki ki amra kori, egulo diye tumi composition ta korbe. Thank you all. This is the end of the class, so I hope you will stay in your home and
be safe. Thank you everybody for online class. Thank you.